And Lou, we had another question from Melissa, and you're just talking about win, 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 win. And it strikes me that if you have to go through probate, that's probably a lose, 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 lose. And so Melissa's thinking along the same lines, and she says, how come the lawyer who wrote up my will for me that I signed never told me about probate?
Yeah. Well, Melissa, that's a great question. And the answer is because whenever your family needs an attorney to help with the probate, guess what they do? They open up that will and they see who drew up that will and they call that attorney. So what happens is the attorney says, I'll be glad to help you with your situation. We're going to go ahead and open probate and I'll manage that process. And as you just saw through Wikipedia, that can be quite an expensive process, 3 to 7% of the value of the estate. So if it's a $100,000 estate, that could be $3,000 to $7,000. If it's a $1 million estate, oh my gosh, we're talking about very serious. Think about 3 to 7% of $1 million estate, or a $2 million estate, or a $5 million estate, $10 million estate. So in other words, to be honest with you, Melissa, if I was an attorney, I would give away for $10 maybe doing people's wills, because I'd be able to stamp my name all over that will. And I'd be giving them out. I'd set up a card table at Walmart. It's a free wills, $10 processing or something like that. But, you know, it's just amazing what happens when someone's name gets on the documentation is the family says, oh, well, they knew what mama wanted to do. So we're going to definitely call this attorney. And here we go. And that's when they get their big payday. So sorry that your attorney didn't tell you that, Melissa, but smart that you're on here today to learn more about it, because there is a real solution. And once you set yourself up using trusts, you will have taken advantage of that great solution that exists for everyone. However, not everyone knows about it.